Cell phones are amazing tools. For most of us, they're about staying in touch. But in Cameroon, they're helping to save the lives of pregnant women and infants. Thanks to the work of a young entrepreneur named Alain Nteff.
Cameroon is experiencing high levels of maternal and infant mortality because a lot of the moms don't go to the hospital during pregnancy. The question was, how come at this age, with a lot of technology, we still have this problem? At Gifted Mom, our mission is to give every woman instant access to quality healthcare during pregnancy and also after birth. We've been providing health content through SMS and through our mobile application. We learned that if we get women coming back to do their antenatal care and vaccination, we can really limit the cost of mortality. So we started building this SMS system that just reminds moms on when is your next appointment, why you should come for it. Today we have over 200,000 moms using both the SMS and also the mobile application.
Gifted Mom has taught me so much. I get my answers and worries cleared up by using the app. Since the app gives me weekly information on the progress of the pregnancy and every other thing that could be associated at that stage of the pregnancy, how I could handle it. Even when I am not online, my weekly information will pop up and remind me. There are pictures that show baby position, baby size, body parts that are developing at each stage and how the baby is evolving.
Health professionals, they're really feeling the impact. We have a hospital that jumped from about 28,000 women coming for vaccination per year to over 40,000 post-gifted mom. It's very important for people like us, the startups and the private sector, to really bring innovative solutions to really increase the rate at which we're tackling some of these issues. At Gifted Mom, we are planning to expand this beyond Cameroon. So in the next 5 to 10 years, we really want to reach 3 out of 5 moms across the continent. Maternal mortality and infant death is not just a mom's issue, it's a humanitarian issue, and it should not just be women fighting for it. That's why I'm very comfortable being a man in this space, because it's not just for women, it's for everyone.